Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Montaigne, you backstabbing son of a bitch!
Point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
I've begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering, but the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here in Rapture. But it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
His light shines even down here in the murk.
A city at the bottom of the sea, that's a marvel. another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
I tracked the problem that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance.
Ryan's splicers are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Ryan's spies sent to fill me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. If I'm right, well, I'd best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
Thank you for helping.
I know what you're saying. I wore it for you, Father.
Chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
sounds right. You can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.